Hey guys, it's Teddy back in the studio. I just wanted to do a quick blog. Happy late Labor Day to everyone. And then I wanted to show you two drawings that I have started this past week. The first one is of Blake Shelton, the country singer. So let me show you that one. Okay, this is Blake Shelton. You can't really see it that good because, you know, I told you before that the first step that I do is a real light pencil drawing. Go back and then add shadows and highlights. Okay, this is Blake in the first stage of drawing. Later this week, next week, I'll show you the finished drawing of Blake. Okay, I wanted to show you the second drawing that I'm working on, and it's actually turning out to be my favorite. Okay, this is one I've been working on basically all day today. And yesterday, and I think I started it on Sunday, but it's of course of Dolly. It's a photo from the Backwoods Barbie photo shoot. It's actually my favorite photo of Dolly, and it's probably in its second stage. I've worked more on it than I have Blake. I've started now to add more dark shadows and highlights. Hair still needs some work. If you notice, there's no nose yet. I've just started on working on the nose. I always do nose last. I always do eyes first. Eyes are my favorite to do, and noses are my least favorite to do in portraiture, besides hands. I hate doing hands. So that's the two pieces that I've been working on lately, Dolly and Blake. So I should actually get them done this week, hopefully. And hopefully you can see the finished product next week. So, go and enjoy. Bye.
Well, I can't tell you where I'm going. I'm not sure of where I've been. But I know I must keep traveling till my road comes to an end. I'm out here on my journey trying to make the most of it. I'm a puzzle. I must figure out where all my pieces fit. Like a poor wayfaring stranger that they speak about in song. I'm just a weary pilgrim trying